actress Rae Dawn Chong, who starred in several Hollywood studio pictures in the 1980s, like Quest for Fire and Commando, claims the now-disgraced Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein is only the tip of an ugly iceberg regarding the industry's treatment of women. The Wrap shares that Chong, who used to be represented by one of the most powerful agencies in town, CAA, recalls that she was once sent to an evening meeting with the then movie star Steven Seagal. She said the agency excused the late hour and location, and when Chong arrived at the front desk, she was told to go to his room. Reps for Seagal and CAA did not respond to comment.